everyone, and today we are going to be playing Super Hotline Miami. Now, this game is supposed to be Hotline Miami right there, and then Super Hot is another game where when you stop moving, time stops. When you start moving, time starts moving. So, it's a really cool concept, and this is just a game, because I'm not actually going to buy the real game, just to be honest. But, yeah, so let's start off with level 1, and yeah. Start. Okay, got his gun. Bam, shoot. You're dead. Oh, I just died. Bam. Bam. Wait. No, I died. Oh, why is this so... Bam. Still got me. Dang it. This is actually pretty hard. Bam! Level 1 done. Next level. Okay. Oh, okay. I have a gun. Oh, he's got a shotgun! I'm gonna die. Yep, okay. Dang it! Dang! How am I supposed to- There we go. Bam! Run. Okay. Right click is to equip. Bam. Oh no no. Ooh. Bam. Bam. Yes. There we go. Woo. What? Okay, those are pillars, I'm pretty sure. Ah, got hit. Can I get a trip? Okay, got one, two, three. Oh, triple kill! Nope, I died. Dang it. Okay, so, sorry if I'm talking. This is just, I need to, like, I love the concept of bullet time. Okay, I should go with that middle dude. Cause then, he's gonna die, and then he's gonna die, triple kill. Okay, he died. Uh-oh. Shoot. Run. Grab it. Can I win this with some... Oh my gosh. Bam, shoot. Run. Dang! Right there! Okay. Punch. Nope, restart. Okay, just kill me. Okay, there we go. That's... Punch. Shoot. Okay, there's a lot of dudes in this one. Shoot. Run. Tracks that dude. Shoot. Run. Is that... is my last bullet. Hopefully I don't miss. Because every... Oh shoot. No! Oh, I almost punched him. Okay. You gotta die. You gotta die. You gotta die, and then... You're gonna have to die. You're gonna have to die. Then you're gonna have to die. And you're gonna have to die. Oh, wait, I miss. And you're gonna have to... Uh-oh. Oh, I could have turned sideways. That was my fault. Grab, shoot. Shoot, shoot. Oh, if only this shot faster. Oh, this gets so intense. The music is nice. I ran right into that bullet. I could have dodged. Oh, I thought I would miss that. Okay. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, so get that dude down! Okay, you die. And you die. Oh, can I dodge this? Meow! Woo! I missed. That's probably my last bullet. No, it wasn't. Okay, there's the good gun. No! That hit me! Okay. Shoot him. Run. Shoot him. Run. You wanna go? I keep missing that dude. I think I wasted like two bullets. Yep. Every bullet counts. Okay, he's going to have to die. This makes the gun super close to me. No, don't die. Drop the gun. Ah, I missed. This gun has a lot of ammo. Ah. What? No, I ran into the bullet. I wasn't paying attention. I was paying attention to the other dude. I have to make the dudes come super close. Meow. Oh no! What have I done? Oh shoot. Okay, let's snipe this dude. Ah, he just built him. Okay, let's get this. okay. Surprise. Yeah. There we go. Subtract this dude, who should die. Bam. Am I running out of bullets? I wish it gave me a bullet count. And last bullet. Bam! Woo! Let's go. Oh, look at that. Oh, no. The red carpet is so hard. There. No! I'm gonna die! No! It hit me straight in the chest! This is so intense! So intense! Oh, jukes! Ready? Juke! I'm literally like, my face is almost like phasing, starting to phase into Antipena. I'm gonna shock him. No. Okay, where are the bullets coming from? That's where I'm gonna shoot. Okay, bam. I should leave the... I should try to... right there. Oh, come on. This one is so hard. Okay. To the side. This way. There's so many guys shooting. Went a little bit too far in. Why do we keep clicking out? Let's go. For this one, you have to be fast. Man. Do I really have to kill all these guys? I mean, there's some guys, like, in the kitchen just having a good time. They just hear gunshots, they're like, oh, they're probably at, like, that shooting range, like, practicing their aim, you know? But then I come over, am I the bad guy? Am I, like, turning into Game Theory or something? Like, you are the bad guy. Not them, but you. Now, no! Oh, you know what? I spit all over the screen. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, dodge. Shoot. Dodge. Shoot. No, my body was... my body's like... I didn't need to shoot over there. It's because I friggin' right-clicked and it... Fire! I'm not, yeah, I wasted a bullet. No bullets can be wasted. Yeah. How did I just dodge all those? No! Okay, I'm gonna try to get into this area. Cause there's not as many people shooting at me as there are over here, and it's, I guess it could be harder to get in there. Okay, let's just that. I missed. It's gonna cost me. Yeah, but now I know I can do that, so just move my way. Yeah, I forgot I have to shoot the first dude that's here. Silly goose, don't you know I have time powers? Heal. I didn't see that one coming! Because you might be thinking, well, sometimes I'm thinking, like, oh yeah, okay. Alright, two more bullets. I need to, like, dodge. I still got a bullet in me. Come on, dude. It's only in your arm. No wonder it's so hard to dodge all this. That dude's got a... Stop it. Oh shoot. Wait, why can't they kill each? Oh no! You know what? I'm done for this. I'm done for now. Oh, I'll try to get a new episode up soon. So this was Super Hotline Miami. It is a really cool game. It's super hard, but hopefully you guys can play it for yourself. It's just Super Hotline Miami. Pick the second link. I don't know what the first link is, though. Yeah, this is super fun. Hopefully you guys like. Thank you for the support. Everything that's been happening so far. And have a good day, and see you next time.